I am Annie. I'm also known as Neezy. I'm a martial artist and I'm also a medical doctor. I fell in love with martial arts since childhood, but in the year 2015, I decided to take it to a higher level. Taekwondo, took it up to freestyle wrestling, to get into K1 kickboxing and cope in that discipline and see it more realistic and look at it the way the professionals see it. Combat sports is like anything in life. You push through the pain and the hardships, the gain and the benefits will definitely follow. So you have to stay true to what you do, and the prospects will follow suit.
Yo, knock out, shut down. If he ain't shot, then he tap out. Niggas will keep by the hook, but they don't know. They think it's a blackout. Walk out, call out. If you don't want, you can back out. Niggas about to be whooped. They hope you're on green, your dynamic spot parts. Knock out, shut down. If you ain't shot, then you tap out. Niggas will keep by the hook, but they don't know. They think it's a blackout. Walk out, call out. If you don't want, you can back out. Niggas about to be whooped. They hope you're on green, your dynamic spot parts. First off, we begin the fight with face off. That's probably 20 seconds before Nizzy knocks your face off. With his hands tied, busy throwing jabs, just like Mike Tyson fighting in his prime for the title, like a lion. Steps back with a footwork, and he kicks body and playing football. Cause the force of the hoose like a shot from a gun in the boss, and head open like coconut. Coconut. Timing beats speed, precision beats power. So don't you calculate it with a kilowatt.